It's holiday season. I want you to take time to reflect on the blessings of loved ones, friends, and service.
Whether your family is near or far, we hope you enjoy this holiday season.
Carol and I want to thank you and your families for serving our nation through the year 2016.
Though your service comes with sacrifices, know that we appreciate all you do and our thoughts are with you and your loved ones. To you and your family,
happy holidays.